Any business, no matter how big or small, has business processes in place. Whether you are manufacturing products for sale, doing custom projects, maintaining and servicing equipment, managing properties, own a service business, you have an interconnected set of tasks that your employees perform on a regular basis. The more automated your business workflow is, the more efficient, productive, and profitable is your business. This workflow often requires employees to collect and access data outside the office or warehouse. You need to complete a variety of forms to track what was and what needs to be done, keep records and report conditions at a customer's location or at a job site. Applications using mobile technology and specifically mobile forms can help you with these tasks. But how is QR mobile data is different from the competition? First, it works away from Wi-Fi, even away from any internet connection, including mobile connection. This can mean away from the civilization, or it can be a basement area or warehouse with no internet. Collect all the data you need and submit it when you're back in the area where you have connection. Second, QR mobile data is not just a collection of mobile forms. It's a system for documenting a process. You start with creating custom mobile forms. Behind each form that you create is a business object, such as inventory item, or an asset, or a process. For example, you can create a special form for repairs of HVAC units. These forms that you create allow you to collect data about anything related to your business, wherever you are, in or out of the office. They also allow you to access data regardless of your location. QR mobile data consists of two parts: web interface to a secure cloud data storage and mobile app for iPhones and Androids.
We will review both parts and how they work in the following videos.